Seeing her son is still in bed, Mary goes to wake him up for school. When she wakes him up, he says, "I don't want to go to school, Mom." Mary, quite annoyed at his childlike behavior, says, "Well, why not? You have to go." The son replies, "But I don't like it. The kids are mean to me, the teachers hate me, and everyone makes fun of me." Mary calmly replies, "I'm sorry, son, but you must go to school." The son says, "But why?" Mary, annoyed at the delay, says, "Because you're the bloody principal."